It's springtime. It's a perfect time for a new beginning, especially for you.
But it is not easy to meet new people, and I'm way out of practice.
Can I help you?
Sorry, I was just...
Welcome to the 5th annual Mom Blogger Symposium.
Carly writes a very popular blog. It's all about a mother raising a teenage daughter and all of the joys and the trials that go along with it.
And I really think I have something to say.
Bestie Mom writes the blog Parenting from the Soul.
I don't...
Her blog makes Connor who he is today.
Speaking as a single dad, I have seen the results of your parenting advice, and it's not pretty.
Dear juggling dad, you don't listen to your son. Don't be surprised when he stops listening to you.
Bestie Mom, more like Beastie Mom.
This incredibly arrogant father who's posting on my blog, you wouldn't believe what he's been saying.
You are really onto something. I had this thing you got going with juggling dad. Everybody's talking about it.
I'm definitely sensing some chemistry between the two of you.
You think?
Hey.
Hi.
Andy.
Carly.
I have a date.
All right, Mom.
I'm kind of liking this whole new dating dad thing you got going on.
He likes you, you know?
I haven't felt this way about someone in a long time.
Bestie Mom. This I gotta see.
I found out that Carly is Bestie Mom.
But aren't you juggling dad?
But there's this one guy. She is such a troll.
And how was I supposed to know I was writing those things to Carly?
The more that we argue, the more people seem to enjoy it.
I was reading what that guy wrote on your blog.
What guy?
Juggling dad. This guy must be some sort of genius.
What? They're the same person.
Crazy, right?
Crazy.
Will you let me explain?
You're not who you say you are.
Everybody's been asking about you and juggling dad.
Not gonna be hearing from him anymore.
You're a nice guy, Andy. That's the person she knows.
You are much happier with him than you have been without.
I'm even more sorry that I didn't take your advice.
What advice?
What you wrote on your blog. It made sense. I just didn't hear it.